The versatile actor, who has proved her versatility and acting ability with films like Gangs of Wasseypur, Fukre and recently Ramleela, is all set for her next play. Film Tamanche ko lekar Richa kaafi samay se excited hai. Lekin as per Richa, the film has not been able to find any distributors aur isi ke karan unki sari mehnat par paani phir raha hai. फिल्म में अभिनेता निखिल द्विवेदी भी मुख्य भूमिका में नजर आने वाले हैं। इस फिल्म में रिचा एक ग्लैमरस गैंगस्टर गर्ल के किरदार में नजर आने वाली हैं। एंड द फिल्म आल्सो हैज स्टीमी सीन्स ऑफ निखिल एंड रिचा। एंड फाइनली काफी जद्दोजहद के बाद फिल्म का फर्स्ट लुक रिलीज किया गया इन अ वेरी डिफरेंट स्टाइल। फिल्म के बोल्ड सीन्स पहले से ही काफी चर्चा में हैं। इंटरनेट पर कुछ वक्त से रिचा और निखिल के पिक्चर्स भी, कहा तो ये भी जा रहा था कि ये उनकी फिल्म के पिक्चर्स हैं, लेकिन जब उनसे पूछा गया तो दोनों एक्टर्स ने मीडिया को गुनहगार साबित कर दिया।
I'm wearing a jacket. And
that photo shoot is not for the film. I think that's why nobody is trying to mislead. Okay. That was a photo shoot that we did for a magazine. Okay. It has nothing to do with the film. Somebody, you know, कहीं ना कहीं गलती आप लोगों की भी है। What you all do is you pick something up from the Google and you do not investigate what it is for. Somebody wrote it, it's a still from Tamanche. Then everybody wrote it's a still from Tamanche. If that person had written that this is a still from a magazine, all of you would have said that this is a still from a magazine. It has nothing to do with Tamanche. As you would see from the promos, that's not the kind of costumes you were wearing in the film.
These are our posters, yeah. Not
so,
those.
So those are not working stills from the film.
रिचा ने ये बात भी कहने में देर नहीं लगाई कि वो काफी वक्त के बाद एक बोल्ड फिल्म कर रही हैं, लेकिन इस फिल्म के बाद वो एक सॉफ्ट रोल में भी नजर आएंगे।
I think genres are for films and characters are for actors. And this happens to be the first film of mine which is coming out this year in which I'm being seen again in a bold avatar. But I have other films coming later which have me playing soft and vulnerable roles.
निखिल और रिचा ने इस फिल्म की जर्नी के बारे में भी बताया और कहा,
I read the script, I really liked the script, and then I went and met the team, and I felt like it had a good vibe, so I came on board, and they were very kind to me initially, and they really did want me to play that part.
It's a story of two badass people. They're not good people. They commit crimes, but they also fall in love. And for love, they're ready to fight the big bad world. And it's their journey. So yeah, that's what Tamanche is about.
Well, we hope ki film ke first look ke saath isko dekhne ke liye ek achhi khasi audience bhi mile. Aur kaafi waqt se problem mein phasi, is film ko apna due credit bhi zaroor mile. For Hardik Tanna, Zoom, Mumbai.